Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today is obviously Eid, so I'm recording this to wish you the best of Eid. So Eid Mubarak, Eidun Sa'idun, Akhtadi Mubarak, shall we say. I thought I would take advantage of waiting for my lad who I've just sent on a little errand to pick up some groceries. Not sure where he's gone. I'm sure I'll be back with us soon, inshallah. The Qurbani should have been carried out for us. So we've got to most likely pick it up tomorrow because we've got the special cut, as they say. And the special cut means it'll be all cut specially. I think that's what the term comes from. Anyway, that was a short message I wanted to leave with you. Have a good Eid, inshallah ta'ala. May Allah accept all the efforts over the last 9-10 days, including today, 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. And may it be a means for removing your sins and preparing you better for what remains of this year, 1440, and inshallah, the year to come. So all the best, and till we meet again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.